Rajni on keyboard, Rajni Sambhi is from Bombay, Rajni from Chennai, Suresh is on guitar, Gerard on guitar, Ramesh on bag, Shanmukam on Sudan Pongo, Jokam on drums, and Rajas on tabla. Dear friends, I definitely would not like to interrupt the lovely tempo that you are enjoying with Amin and Anil Bajpai. But then there are some people behind the show whom I have to definitely thank. I do not want to do that for the later part of the show where again I have to come and interrupt you. So I would like to do this now and leave you all to enjoy the wonderful merits of Muhammad Rafi. First of all, I think I have spoken to almost every one of you over the phone. Many questions were shot on me. Are you from an Indian management company, or are you from Bangalore, or are you from Bombay, or are you from Chennai? How come you are in Bangalore? Have you done the show before? Will you be doing the show again? So many different questions. I would like to just take a few minutes and tell you all something about myself. First of all, I would like to say that I am from Chennai. My name is Aslam, and I am a businessman. I have an industry where we manufacture industrial components and we export the same. Music is my passion, music on one side. I am associated with Lions Club for the last 8 years. I have been the president of Lions Club for 2 years. There I learned what is social service. I developed a play for social service from there. And this show is a platform where I make both my passions meet, music and social service. I organized a show for Lions Club in June 2009 and raised some good funds, and I donated that to the Lions Club Eye Hospital where we do free cataract operation for the poor. The show was so successful by the grace of God and the support of all my friends that people wanted me to do one more show, which I did in February this year. That was also a big success. Again, good money raised, again given to Lions Club for Eye Hospital. Both the shows were done with Anil Bajpai and Mohammed Aslam, one more singer from Bangalore. This time we couldn't rope him. We had Amit this time. And then I received calls from Bangalore asking me to do a show here. That is exactly how I am here in Bangalore. And there is one organization in Chennai by the name BGP Parijanan Trust. Mrs. Usha Rajkumar heads the organization. She does a wonderful work there. She takes the downtrodden women of all the women of that locality, trains them in so many different skills which can give them their livelihood. I went there as a chief guest once. I could see that amazing work was done. Then I thought there is a demand in Bangalore for a show, and there is a lovely work going on which I would like to support. This is what erupted in my mind, and that's how I am here in front of you all. And here I would like to say, my dear friends, life has got two sides of it. Every human being, either he can be in a position of giving or he can be in a position of asking. I will tell you, most of us are in the position of giving, and I will tell you, giving is very easy. It's a pleasure. It's a happiness, it's a contentment, but asking is very difficult. Asking is a pain, asking is an embarrassment. So we are all on the giving side of it. We should make the best use of it. We should give, we should teach our children to give little. When everyone develops this attitude, a day will come when there will be no takers, only givers. That should be our mission in life. I would like you all to give a big round of applause for BGP Parijanan Trust. And having said all that, I would like to invite Mrs. Jones from the VGP Parijanan Trust. She is the representative of the same. She is the sister-in-law of Mrs. Usha Rajkumar. Mrs. Usha Rajkumar could not come because she is on a blood donation camp today. She is always 9 to 9 involved in social service. I would like to kindly invite Mrs. Jones on the stage, please. And having said all that, I would like to let her come first and then I will speak. Mrs. Jones, how are you feeling? Are you enjoying the show?
कोशिश कर ली, अगर कुछ तो कहते होंगे तो क्षमा कीजिए. पहले तो हमारे सास जी और ससुर जी के बारे में हम कुछ बोलना चाहते हैं. माय फादर इन लॉ वाज द लेट वीजी पारिजादन एंड उनकी पत्नी थी पारिजादन, जिनके नाम में हम ये ट्रस्ट चलाते हैं, मैं अपने हस्बैंड और सिस्टर्स इन लॉ और हमारे फादर इन लॉ जब अपने बिजनेस शुरू किए तो बहुत गरीब थे. हिस्टोरी वॉज रैग्स टू रिचेस स्टोरी. तो उनके मन में हमेशा गरीबों की सहायता करने की इच्छा थी और उनके लाइफ में बहुत था. और उनके बाद हम सब जो काम उन्होंने छोड़ा उसके हम कंटिन्यू करते